Yo guys, today I'm going to be going over Supreme Week 16, so let's get it. So the first thing is the Box Logo Hooded Sweatshirt. So we have a yellow patch and a white one, a black like whole thing and a green patch. A yellow, I'm looking at mine right now, a yellow like whole thingy with a patch and a red patch right there. A red thingy and a blue patch, and then a light blue background and a yellow patch. And by the most popular, I think the most popular will be the gray and yellow. That one's my favorite too. Or it could be the yellow and red one. About if they're gonna sell out or not, I think they are going to sell out. And I think the red and purple one will not sell out. They have like 3,000 dislikes on that one. Yeah, 3,008. I'm not a huge fan of it either. Or the pink and green one. I think I forgot to say that one. Oh yeah, and then there's a brown and turquoise and a pink and green one. I think that one's not gonna sell out. So that's for it with the BOGOs. I'm hoping that they will not, all of it will not sell out, even though if no one picks up anything, I'm gonna pick up a BOGO or maybe something else. Maybe if they got some more hats available. I like the hats. So yeah, guys. The next thing is a collab, but it's like there's only one thing. It's a Supreme, Nike, and NBA shooting sleeve, like a sleeve. Like a sleeve, you know, when you go up, yeah. when you go that, like a kid at my school has one. Now. I think it's good. I think my predictions on if it's gonna sell out or not. I think it's gonna sell out. They have a red and a black colorway in it, and it has the Nike on the bottom and the NBA on the thing. And did you know Supreme's trademark? Didn't know that. So yeah. The next item we don't really need to talk about, it's a welcome mat. It says, there is nothing here worth dying for, Supreme. It's not that hype, but it's not gonna sell out. Yeah. The next thing is the license plate puffy jacket. It just has like a whole bunch of Supreme on it. This is not gonna sell out. And first it has 4,000 dislikes, more dislikes than likes on it. It's okay, like, I kind of like it, like, I don't even think they say the price yet on this. Yeah, they don't have the price yet. If they said, like, $50 or something, which they're not going to do. Supreme is a little expensive for retail. Just saying, it's like $100 for a hoodie, which is a little expensive. But yeah, so that's what I think about the license plate. But the next thing is the Velvet half-zip pullover. It looks a vintage. It looks velvet. So yeah, it has 3,574 dislikes and 1,607 dislikes. So those is not gonna sell out. And yeah, the next thing that a lot of people don't like, but I kind of like, is the reverse Sterling hooded jacket. And it looks cool. They have a red colorway, they have a black colorway, and then they have a light brown and a brown colorway. It's nice. I like it. I would get the black colorway. And yeah, it has 5,000 dislikes and 1,500 likes. The next thing is the Polex Crusher. So this must be a collab, but it's like one of those collabs that they do. This is like a ocean hat. This is why I need the ocean. It has 2,600 dislikes, 1,500 likes, and I think it's going to sell out after an hour of the drop. So yeah. The next thing is the plaid hooded LS top. It's nice. It looks really vintage. They have like a couple colorways. They got a green, a purple, and a brownish colorway, and these are dropping on Thursday, Thursday the 7th, tomorrow. Sorry I got this out so late, because I've just been working so hard grinding. I got a pair of shoes, they're coming in the mail at Flight Club, so they're legit. Now, there better not be a hater. Like, there's a hater. I'm not gonna call his out, we're not gonna call him. There was a hater because my Supreme was fake. I don't buy fake. So yeah, let's get to the next. The next item is a Velour warm-up pant. It's like, they have a purple, like a brownish, a light blue, and a black. It's pretty nice. Like, I wanna wear it. It looks velvet. And yeah, guys. Yo, guys, so thank you guys for watching. In a sec, I'm just gonna show you all those, like, little pictures of everything. But, I don't know. I'm probably gonna forget while doing the editing. But you can all look this on supremecommunity.com, /season/fall/winter/17/droplift/17/little thingy/12/little thingy/7/7. So yeah, and this is the Supreme drop. And if I was in school, I would probably get the Polaroid Crusher or the logo, the pink and green, because I feel like that one is going to sell out. Yeah, but I really want the yellow and red one. So yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching. Have a good day, and peace. Thank you.